Hello and welcome! My name is Hero and this is my Let's Play series of Europa Universalis IV, where we are playing as Byzantium. And we're at war with France! We just got Mainz out of the war, which means he's also out of the coalition. We are working on getting Portugal out of the war, and I was looking between episodes as what the next step will be, and I think we're gonna attack Silesia. Silesia are not part of the coalition, but they are allied to Switzerland, and Switzerland is part of it, so we can get some provinces here and get Switzerland out as a bonus, and Commonwealth is not willing to protect them right now, so that's another good bonus. So hopefully they won't be willing to protect them once we attack them, so that's another thing. So I might want to actually divert some attention to that right away, or as soon as possible. So you go this way, yeah, they probably still want you to take back these provinces first, so let's do that. And we needed you to go and find, get this army. Okay, you. Split out. It's not going well because of the lack of a general, but we just still win. So what do we actually want from France? Something like this. Obviously they're not willing to give us this yet. Especially because one of them is a fort, which we haven't taken yet. But I think they'll probably see things differently. Okay, I probably don't want to take all of that anyway. I would like to get through to the sea though. Something like this. And the money, and the war reps, and the stop being friends with people. It's just military access. I'm just gonna do this so they can't do anything with them. Anyway! How far are they actually fleeing? Probably far. Okay, I'm gonna send you down to Switzerland here. How much army does Switzerland have? 62. So I do need one more army to be able to declare that other war. I could use this one. Lose mercantilism. No, I don't care about England. You're ready, and then you're ready in a minute, and then we declare the other war. Okay, so you can go down here and then we can actually declare it. Just need a leader. Nah, that's fine. So we declare war. Declare imperialism war. Commonwealth is not gonna answer. Pomerania will now answer. Probably not gonna make the biggest difference though. Okay, so you go in there, and you go here. Do they have any that's not in? They have one here. Should we actually go here? And we go in there. Go there. And then we just wait for this. Okay. They did. And they're also trying to take Treviso. And we can just sail up and destroy that with this. Convert all that. Let's use the lucid legitimacy. That's probably never gonna fall ever. You know, 21% equals 0%. This war only. Well, there is still. Salawalabalabalaka, or whoever that is, but I think if we get Portugal out, it's pretty much over. Conversion done. Things are going well. Okay, so your capital fell. Actually happened. Let's just take 1600 gold from you. Gonna give a 5 year, that's fine. And mainly that will mean that we can now see, do we have anywhere we actually need them now? Just start walking vaguely up here. Same with you, start walking vaguely up in this direction. But it means we can do this. Means we can do this. Not willing. How much are you not willing? Hmm. willing to do this. I would really want you to not be friends with Sakurawa, though. Let's do this then. More people are joining the coalition. But it's small people. I'm getting the bigger ones out and then I can declare. I will have to fight Austria, Spain, and Cologne together, but it's probably gonna be okay. It's probably fine. It's fine. Oh, gonna be fighting them in mountains. That was not smart. Do we want to keep on doing war taxes? No, we have a lot of money now. When will you be there? 2 days. Oh, and you should probably go out here and blockade. And you two might as well just take each a castle. Just go and attack him. They can probably flee as long as they want. This is grassland, so there's no real reason to attack them there. As long as I'm outnumbered. Now. How much do I need, by the way, to form the Roman Empire? I still need the rest of France. I need Zealand, Wien from Austria. And I need the rest of Iberia and the rest of Italy. So, let's see, how much is that? Actually, getting quite a bit of Switzerland. Yeah. But now that he's out of the coalition, I can attack him. So I might actually not... I might not even want to attack the coalition, I might just want to try to slowly peel out the people that I want to attack. Because I am now so strong that the coalition will never attack me. But as long as it exists, people are gonna keep joining it. If there were no coalition right now, I don't think any coalition would be formed, but because it's there, it'll keep being there. But now I can get these provinces from Switzerland, and I can just keep going through all these truces, and then poking at countries that are out of it, out of the coalition, trying to get something that way. But we'll have to see how things evolve. You behave now, Perm. I gave you those. So much money. Why are we losing so much money? Is it just because of all those forts? They are getting quite expensive, that's for sure. Maybe our next, what are we making money off? Taxes. Maybe our next idea is gonna be something that can make us some money, either trade or economy. Probably trade, I don't really wanna spend admin points on it. Get some extra merchants, get some extra trade efficiency. That's not too much though. No, I think maybe economy, I don't know, we'll see. We don't need to do that. We might as well just get a claim out of it, though. Algarve, Bidja. Definitely Algarve. Start building on you. Go down and deal with these guys. She has a pretty weak middle. Let me just take a couple days more. See what happens. Nice. Okay, so how long until these finish? That's a long time. So we aren't really in a hurry with this war, we just have to finish it before then. But then again, we might as well start knocking people out before then. Can any of you get to Ulm, by the way? Have you gotten any? No, shouldn't get to... Oh. That's a long way around. Let's just take that fort then. running out of manpower now. Does the amount actually get less? Let's see. In essence, are we gaining more manpower that we're losing to sieges right now? Nope. So let's pull some out. Let's just wait for the sieges to end, and I'm gonna pull people out. Could do this, of course. How many do we need to have here? 30. So and here we need to have 30. And here we need to have probably 30. And 30. Where we save some manpower. Sweetness flexing its muscles against Austria Cologne. Interesting. And is Russia in that war? Yeah. Sweden, Russia against Austria, Cologne. That's an interesting war. I don't care about all this. Let's just make sure that they actually keep sieging. And then they get another disease outbreak just as I send in those guys. But now they're actually regaining manpower, it seems. You go and deal with this. Annoying, high war exhaustion. Let's just say goodbye to that. Oh yeah, I forgot we had to save some let's just send the rest of you in. I forgot we were actually trying to save admin power. You two just go here. Could we get you out now, Switzerland? war reps, all of your money, stop being friends with people. Actually, keep being friends with Venice. Oh, you're guaranteeing, so that doesn't really help any. You go take care of Ulm. You're probably not strong enough, though. And do you have this guy? Sale of titles. Yeah, it's fine. Burgers, are you willing to give us some money? No, not right now. And we're close to actually being able to end this war. And then the next war will probably be England. And we can get you out. So much money. Oh, he's helping. He's nice. Anyway, I think I'm gonna wait and end this war in the next episode, because why did you black flag? Or is that the other? Why in the world did you black flag? That is weird. Anyway, I'm going to end this episode here. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, consider like, button, subscribing. Hope to see you next time. Until then, have a good day.